I was the one who housed to pick her up.
What did I wear when you picked me up? Can you remember?
Gloves. Dress.
Did I? Yeah. I don't know, I can't remember, did I? When I was in that flat over there, watching Kenny come down the street. But no, I was on the phone to my friend. And so I wonder what car he's got.
I don't know what she was expecting me to pick her up in. Because I came off the bus.
We went to the cinema.
And then they romantically had fish and chips.
You tried to impress.
There we go. Oh, really?
I'm going to ring the girls.
Just.
Celtic. Unbelievable place. 1-5 trophies in 67. Winning the European Cup. You don't get a hassle. You've got to earn the right to belong somewhere.
Single-minded. If he puts his mind to something, he'll do it.
If you've asked for a move, you know you've got to go. So your mindset up, people. Big Joe shook my hand, gave her a cuddle, and says, "All the best, you little bastard."
Little blood sign. Kenny's had reached for 440,000. He's a brilliant player. Is he as good as Kenny? He was leaving all time, mate. I couldn't believe it. Just won the European Cup. Why would he want to leave?
The public, of course, are already talking about you replacing Kevin King. Is that how you see it?
Kevin King has been here. He's done a great job for Liverpool. Now probably a very good pick, Kevin Keegan.
Kevin Keegan was a great player for Liverpool. But I think Kenny was by far was a better player.
This club will be here long after Kevin Keegan and myself are gone.
Liverpool, after having won the European Cup, must be the number one club in Europe.
Liverpool's reputation was spreading around Europe. It was a feeling of invincibility.
I wasn't going to be Kevin. I was going to be myself. And if that was going to be good enough, then it would be a happy story for everybody.
Straight away, you could tell this fella is something special.
If I was a manager, he would be the first name on the team sheet week after week.
He had grace, he had skill, and he had football intelligence. He saw a player that had all the time in the world. He knew there was something special there.
Kenny Dalglish was born with a great gift. And that's something, I suppose, if you ask him to describe how he scored a goal or explain how he did something, he'd find it almost impossible. I do, and I know Kenny would as well. His brain, you can see he's 3-4 moves ahead of everyone else. And at times I've watched him play, and I've got frustrated for him.